Use the vertical line test to determine whether the graph is that of a function. The vertical line test states that if we draw a vertical line through points on our graph, it should only touch our graph one time. And if we do that to this graph, notice it touches in multiple places, in this case twice. So this is not a function according to our vertical line test.